got the Massey Ferguson 35. It's a gas-powered four-cylinder. We're going to change the fluid in this brush hog gearbox, and then we're going to go ahead and start mowing some of these paths before they grow up too high. So first thing I'm going to do is pump the old oil out and go ahead and replace that and grease the tractor up, and should be good. Could have started it, warmed it up, ran a little bit. Still won't be perfect, but it's better than it was. I got most of it out. Thank you.